How to remedy acid reflux. Sick of that burning, persistent acid sensation? With a couple of easy steps, you can put your stomach at ease and boost digestive health. You will need a healthy diet, water, cumin, a healthy weight, and a doctor. Step 1. Avoid fried foods like French fries and onion rings and foods that are high in acid, such as raw onions, garlic, hot peppers, and tomato sauce. Bake instead of frying. It's healthier and more stomach-friendly. Step 2. Minimize your intake of dairy products. Lactose is a common cause of acid reflux. If you crave dairy, stick to low-fat products or try rice or soy alternatives like rice milk. Step 3. Reduce your portion size. Step 4. Drink lots of water. To neutralize stomach acids, add a pinch of cumin to each glass. Step 5. Don't drink or smoke. Alcohol and smoking exacerbate stomach problems. Step 6. Allow 2 to 3 hours for digestion before going to bed. Elevate your head 6 inches while sleeping. The gravity promotes better digestive function. Step 7. Lose weight if you are overweight. There is a correlation between obesity and acid reflux. Step 8. If you experience frequent acid reflux, consult a doctor. Did you know? English chemist William Prout discovered that the human stomach contains hydrochloric acid in 1823.